One, I mean, if you get to play as both of them, there's gonna be a cop, without a doubt. Which is why I can't wait for Batman. I can't wait for Batman. I can't wait for Batman. Oh my god, when the new Batman games come out, I'm gonna be so happy. 2021. Yeah, I don't know. Hey Siri. Batman Gotham Knight.
Here's Batman Gotham Knight.
That's a movie, isn't it? Hey Siri. Gotham Knights.
Gotham Knights is an upcoming action role-playing video game based on the DC Comics character Batman and his supporting cast. Would you like to hear more?
Yes.
The game is being developed by WB Games Montreal and will be published by Warner Bros. Interactive Entertainment. It is set to be released in 2021 for Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and Xbox Series S. It was first revealed at DC FanDome in August 2020. The game's story takes place sometime after Batman's apparent death.
Damn, bitch, that's a lot of information. You can join the broadcast, you know. How do I do this thing? Birds. You can join it. Can't you go to the party and click on my name? I thought that's how you used to be able to do it.
With Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
Yeah. So you can only do it sometimes, right? Because he doesn't always do that animation. Find out then. Well, you don't have to be that low to do that animation. I meant that high. I get it all the time. Imagine adding something in where you can only do it at super high heights. Stupid. I don't want to do it. You don't think this would be high enough? Okay. I think I know what you. I think you can also do the little, you know, the sling thing, sling off of it. I think it does it. Could be wrong though. Let's see. Definitely wrong. He's not doing it. That's what I did. God damn. Come on, show me that swagger of a black teen. Do it! No, I did it, but you didn't tell me what to do. It's too late. Yeah. L3. I was holding L2. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I know. Let's. Oh, you mean like this? Where he just does the tricks and stuff? The tricks is square. Yeah, that's not a dive animation. That's just how you do tricks. Yeah.
Attack on Roxanne Plaza, physically or emotionally. Please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe, and remember your mental health is just as important as your physical health.
You sure you're not just brain dead? What? What, you think we're... We're not gonna be able to summon on it anyway. How are we gonna get pearls? Ninja pearls? Of course I am! Ezra, I didn't get that 500 pearl bonus. I don't know how to get more. Well, actually, I could keep doing the story, but they just take weight. I'm annoyed by how many missions I have to do for 5 pearls. It's just annoying. I didn't get the link, by the way. Yeah, I remember you saying that. But it was too late to finish my sentence. That's cool, what? Yeah. You know you can make the whole game look like it's Into the Spider-Verse? Suit mods. Yeah. no. You can do it while swinging too. No. I just read it wrong. Tap L3 to get him to do a dive bomb. Then hold square. Let me see if I can. God damn you. Fuck you, Miles Morales, pussy bitch. Tap L3. This guy's brain dead. L3 doesn't do a dive bomb. I just did it. Tap it. Oh, like press the button. Oh. I was pushing it forward. It makes sense. I did it. I know what I'm doing. What are you talking about, monkey?
Gotta meet Finn for coffee.
I know what I'm doing. I'm the man, monkey man. Watch this. You ready? You just gotta wait for him to fall backwards? God damn it, Miles. You fucking suck cock. Hurry up, do it. He was about to do it, and then you said, do a trick, and then I did it, and it canceled it. Fuck you. Now, just shut up. He can, yeah? You're just kind of stupid, Ezra. No. He didn't. Come on, hurry up. Miles Mer faggot. What do you mean do it so? I'm just trying to get him to do the low backflip. The backflip animation. Ha ha ha. Wait, let me put this on. Yeah. No, you keep moving L3. Don't let go of square.
Cool. Some raft escapees jammed up a street and took hostages. That'll end well.
Well, yeah, this isn't the Into the Spider-Verse suit, is it? It had the white stuff in it. I forgot about that. You're being a pussy, Miles Morales. Backflip. Am I, let me, go to Finn. Yeah, I'm going to turn this off, though, because... They also have, like, visual effects for it, though. Not visual, yeah... You know, that was awkward. You.
This was our Everest back in the day.
Oh, I kind of wish it had the white now. I hate that you reminded me of that. That this isn't the Into the Spider-Verse suit. I liked that one. Yeah.
That says an assault's happening nearby.
Cause you don't have it. You don't get it. What do you mean? Nothing, nothing, nothing. Be quiet, be quiet, be quiet. Nothing. Totally. Shut up. No, you didn't. You saw nothing. You didn't see a single fucking thing, Ezra. Why is he, like, he's built weird. I don't like it. Look at him. Why is he built like that? You could have just put the suit on him, Mo. You didn't have to. Come on, bro. I don't like. I just want the suit. No, let's see how it looks now. Oops, I didn't put it on. Have you seen the Willoughbys? The Willoughbys. It's a movie, I guess. It reminds me of, like, Coraline. DJ was watching it the other day, and then I kind of got interested in it, and I decided I ended up watching the whole thing. I'm still not going to do this. I want to die. Put that on instead. Get rid of this thing. Oh, wait, no, that's the right thing. So what suit do we want? This one? That one's pretty sick. What all suits do they have in the game? Purple Rain? Purple Rain, Purple Rain. Bodega Cat. This one? Or the regular one? The classic. The sportswear? This? Why do you like this? That one was shit. Brooklyn Visions Cat. It's just the regular suit with this blazer on. Homemade suit. Oh, no. This is worse than Spider. Oh, he got the Timbs on! He got the Timbs! Timbs! They could put the Timbs on. He was not playing. Crimson cowl suit. Oh! This one's pretty cool, you know? This one's pretty sick. Crimson cowl. I can't look at any. Miles Morales 2099, that's probably gonna be the one I use. When I get it. There's another 2020 suit? What are all these suits? The End? Bro, but it is 2020, and this is the suit he's wearing. Your mama. Fuck you. I have your mom in my bed right now with me. Purple rain.
Yes.
Wait, what'd you say? Sorry, I got a message. Okay, now, wait, I know how that looks bad in context, but that's not the way it was supposed to go down. Oh, Jesus Christ. I would, wow. What happened? Are you okay? It's 1:17. You should have just killed his ass. You should have just hit him. Teach him a lesson. He won't run through a red light again. You would have got hurt, which is fine. But you got to teach that man a lesson. You got to teach that. If it was me, Ezra, he would never drive a car again. I would have stepped on the gas. And then I'd get insurance money because it's his fault. No, if I'm going through a green light and he goes through a red light and we crash, that's his fault. I get money. A lot. Especially if, like, after you get in the wreck, if you purposely pee yourself, you get even more money. I'm being so serious. Because when, on human instinct, when you're so afraid for your life, you would pee, which is how, why you see it in all the TV shows and animes and stuff. So when the law and the government thinks you were so scared that you pissed yourself because you really thought you were about to die, you get more money. Money, 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 money. I like money. I can turn off the broadcast audio if you'd like. I'll just turn all this.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.